Carlos Ramirez, owner of NVS Audio in Roselle, New Jersey. Got this beautiful blue Street Glide. Came in from Pennsylvania for an NVS Audio wiring rescue and an audio upgrade. We're going to pull everything out and upgrade to an NVS Audio Stage 3. We're going to add 8-inch mid-bass drivers in the bags, 6.5s in the fairing, 6.9s in the lids. The pioneers just not cutting it, and they're not properly installed. An adapter plate made out of wood that's not waterproof. We're gonna get ahead and fix that up. Got some dollar store RCAs here. Some aluminum wire, and it's 4-gauge for the ground, 10-gauge for the power. I don't know what that's about. Look at the quality of the connections.
So it's bad enough they put five-way coax or 6x9s. But they also made the adapter sits on out of wood, and it's all cracking apart. A beautiful bike, such a terrible install.
So that's their old wooden adapters. They couldn't even take the time to cut the lip straight. So even if the adapter had worked, it leaves a gap between the ring. See that right there? Leaves a gap where water can get in and bass escapes through. So first we have to grind that completely flat. That lip has to be completely gone. But even with their adapter, you have that gap there. So we're gonna throw that in the garbage. And then we're gonna grind it flat in the American hardback kit. After you grind that flat and add a gasket on this side, it will be 100% waterproof. This is the right way to do it. This is the wrong way to do it. You can see how the wood is expanding from getting wet. Painting wood does not make it waterproof. Okay, so this bike got a huge, huge upgrade. He had some Pioneer 6x9s that are not weatherproof. You can see all the water and dirt getting into the voice coil. So we pulled those out. We went with the Hertz 690 Neos. And then we did the American hardback 5x7 to 6x9 adapters. He had the Hertz SPL show in the fairing, along with the Beyma Hershey kit sweeters. We kept the Beymas, but we upgraded to the DB Drive Moto 6 CDs right there. He had the Teramps 804, decent amp, but it's pretty big, and we used the space in the fairing to go with two sound digital amp evox 800s, literally the same exact size as the Teramp 800s. So now instead of 800 watts, we're running double that. Still fits under the fairing. Add an HKI mini DSP, T-harness, she's good to go. Carlos Ramirez, owner of NVS Audio in Roselle, New Jersey. Beautiful Street Glide's done and ready to go home. Ended up doing an NVS Audio Stage 3, so it came in with a Teramps 800, some Hertz 6.5s, and some Pioneer 6x9s. There's nothing wrong with the Teramps amplifier or the Hertz 6.5s, but we needed something with a horn in it to make it louder and make it easier to hear on the highway. So we upgraded that to the DB Drive Moto 6 CD. The Pioneer 6x9s are not weatherproof, and they just do not have anywhere near the output of the Hertz 6x9s, so we upgraded those to Hertz. Plus, we used the proper 5x7 to 6x9 adapters. The bags were getting water in them before, not anymore. We used the proper adapter for American Hard bags, so now the 6x9s are in the lids properly. Then we cut some 8s into the side of the bags, running off the second evox 800.4. The second evox 800.4 is bridged across the Hertz 200L mid-bass drivers. Factory GT radio, flashed, AKI mini DSP, NVS audio T harness.
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. It's not warm when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And she's always gone too. We'll be right back.